Isn't it dangerous allowing this filthy discharge to collect so close to the core?
We can use the flow to drive the turbines. There will always be a torrent of excreta flooding through these tunnels. We can use this to supplement the steam production and ensure constancy.
God, the stench! This fecal matter is the true product of the age.
But we can save them. We can set them free. We can replace a rotten old world with a clean new one.
Mr. Landis, you sound every bit the fanatic.
Well, how can I be otherwise, Professor? How can any man of ethics simply stand by and watch this world drown in its own excrement?
And your engineer, this visionary with whom you have embarked upon this course, does he share your views?
Indeed he does. Indeed he does. The poor fellow has seen it all before. Now, this is not the first great civilization he has wept for.
And so you set about things immediately upon your return.
Naturally, naturally. These things cannot be left to rot upon the tree. And sponsors were remarkably easy to find. I tell you, Professor, a trail of greed brings rich men to your door like pigs to truffles.